do it.
It means the world to me to make it through to the live shows. If I could do that, I'd be the happiest man on the planet right now. The happiest 60-year-old for sure, and probably the happiest kid, whoever makes it.
Hi, Leroy.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good.
I'm just honored to have the chance to compete again. And this means the world to me. I hope you guys like it, and I hope you put me through.
Thank you, Leroy.
When the rain is blowing in your face, and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there is no one left to dry your tears, I can hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. But I will never do you wrong. I've known the moment when we first met. No doubt in my mind where you belong. I go hungry, I go black and blue, I'd go crawling down the avenue. Oh, there ain't nothing that I would not do to make you feel love. Oh, to make you feel my love.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Thank you, Leroy.
All right. See ya.
Thank you. Even though he's the most experienced and he's 60, I feel like he's the most nervous. I feel his nerves a little, and I want to, when I feel those nerves, I feel like it's keeping him from holding back, from really giving me everything.
Is your heart telling you? Do you think you've done enough?
I think I'm done. I think I could get there from this. I'd like to think that. I hate to do that because then you kind of jinx it, you know what I mean? It's better to just be, oh, I don't know. You know?
He's just super cool. He's just the coolest.
What are you going to do?
What am I going to do?
I hope that's close enough to get me to the next round, because this is, you know, do or die right here. This is it, you know?